song Get Rich or Die Talking, which I actually named it based on one of my favorite movies, Get Rich or Die Trying. Basically, with this song, I talk about what I feel like a lot of minorities have to deal with, I guess dealing with their success. It's like, do you voice your opinion or voice an injustice or how something is wrong and risk not getting paid? And so I feel like that's just a question, you know, we deal with often. So I kind of touched on that.